Hitting the road is one of the most desired weekend plans of our generation. It has various songs and movies dedicated to it. In addition, every time you do that with your friends or family, you make a bag full of memories. So whether we're stuck in traffic, on the open roads, this means you do what cares. So let's get right into the top 10 list. Number 10, Interstate 80 in the US. Interstate 80, or 380, also known as Christopher Columbus Highway in certain parts of the country, is a 4,666 kilometer long highway, making it the 10th longest highway in the world. It is also the second longest interstate highway in the US, and begins at the interchange of US Route 101 in San Francisco, California, and ends at New Jersey, where it stretches for 68 kilometers.
Number 9, Interstate 90, USA.
Adding to the list of the longest roads from the US, Interstate 90, or the I-90, runs from Boston, Massachusetts to Seattle to Washington, and it's the 9th longest road in the world. The highway is 4,860 kilometers long, and is the longest interstate highway in the US. The entire highway was completed in 1985 and incorporated existing roads for a major part of its route.
Number 8, US Route 6.
US Route 6, also known as Grand Army of the Republic Highway, stretches from Bishop, California to Provincetown, Massachusetts, stretching 5,158 kilometers. It is the 8th longest highway in the world, the 2nd longest highway, and the longest continuous highway in the US. The highway previously stretched from Bishop to Long Beach, California, and was considered a transcontinental route until 1964.
Number 7, US Route 80.
So yeah, the US clearly dominates the list of the longest roads, and even more so in Massachusetts, US Route 80, stretching 5,415 kilometers in an east-west direction from Boston, Massachusetts to Newport, Oregon. It's not only the 7th longest highway in the world, also the longest road in the US. The highway, commissioned in 1926 and extended in 1940, crosses 9 US states. The original US Route 20 ended at Yellowstone National Park prior to its extension in 1940.
Number 6, China National Highway 10.
Breaking the chain of US roads, China National Highway 10 is also known as Tongsan Express Highway, and is 5,700 kilometers long, and ranks as the 6th longest highway in the world, and is also the longest China National Highway. The highway extends from Tongjiang City in eastern Heilongjiang Province to Sanyan in Hainan Province, and is one of the 5 north-south highways and the 7th east-west highway in China.
Number 5, the Golden Quadrilateral Highway Network, India.
The one we've been waiting for. This Indian road ranks 5 in the list, consisting of a network of highways. It connects 4 major Indian cities: Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai, and Kolkata. And planning work for the 5,846 kilometer long highway was completed in 1999. Construction commenced in 2001, and the highway completed in January 2001.
Number 4, the Trans-Canada Highway.
The Trans-Canada Highway, with an overall length of approximately 7,821 kilometers, is the 4th longest highway in the world and the 2nd longest national highway. The highway's construction commenced in 1950 and aggravated in 1962 with paving, and other construction works continued until 1971. Total investment reached around $1 billion, and the road extends from east to west from Victoria in British Columbia to St. John's City in Newfoundland and Labrador, passing through all 10 Canadian provinces, and links all major cities in the country.
Number 3, the Trans-Siberian Highway.
The 11,000-kilometer long Trans-Siberian Highway is the world's third longest highway, stretching from St. Petersburg to Vladivostok in Russia, with the section of the route spanning the Asian Highway Network is called the AH6. The highway comprises of 7 federal highways along the stretch, coinciding with the European route E30 and passing through Kazakhstan. The longest section of the entire highway is a Russian route, the M58, or the Armor Highway, which is a federal highway in Russia, which stretches up to 2,100 kilometers from Chita to Khabarovsk.
Number 2, Highway 1, Australia.
It's a cliche that it's named 1, and yet Highway 1 in Australia is the world's second longest highway and is the longest national highway. It covers 14,500 kilometers, consisting of interconnected highways. Highway 1 is described as a national highway in 1955, consisting of both single and multiple lane roads, and it touches all the existing states in Australia, except Brisbane and Darwin, which are not directly connected, sharing the majority of its route with an Australian National Highway. Originally proposed in 1955, Highway 1 was realigned in 1959, 1974, and 1990, and it carries more than 1 million people a day. Establishing its dominance in the list, the Pan-American Highway, encompassing the entire U.S. highway system, covering a length of approximately 48,000 kilometers, is the world's longest highway, and over 3 times the size of the second longest road in the world. Comprising of interconnecting highways, it connects more than 20 countries in the Americas. It has a 100-kilometer gap pathway, known as the Darien Gap, project conceived in 1953, stretches from Buenos Aires in South America to Edmonton in North America.
Okay guys, I hope you liked the video. Click like and subscribe for more videos like this. Peace out.